Boom. It turned angry anyway. Angry pet, by the way. Helpful. Vampire fear? About one shot fear. Banish wave. Ouch. Nice. Top off again. Close enough. Alright, so that's it? Oh no, there's more stuff. Is that... Where do we come from? We came from here, right? Yeah. So maybe this is just an underground cave that leads to the canyon. That would make sense. Yeah, this makes more sense. Mobius ring. And is this a dead end? Am I supposed to find a way somewhere else? Mystic ring made by a famous sorcerer draws the wearer's potential powers. Alright, so it's gonna be a magic defense and magic attack upgrade. Or a buff, rather. Oh, we can go this way. It looked like a wall. Still looking like walls. Well, this is where it came from, right? Isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I'm going back in the cave? Alright. Grand Canyon level 3, altitude 123 milos. Alright. Before I go, well, fight. Just want to look the other way. Boom. I am saving his deadly or finishing move. Miss? How dare you miss? Some good experience here. We should probably fight everything we come across after all. Just so used to avoiding monsters, because we've been, like, backtracking through areas where they give, like, almost no experience. Alright, so we came from there. That's, oh, that's a dead end, but we'll fight this thing. Nice, it does that every time, I like it. I missed again. Mm-hmm. Lucius is getting kind of close to that level 27 as well. Alright, we're going up. There's nothing else here, so... it's powered by magic. Grand Canyon level 4, altitude 189 milos. That's awesome. Just drop a huge boulder on you. Okay, Rutis, do not miss this time. Oh, we didn't heal up. That's much better. Oh, I thought he would one-shot that, though. Guess you can't have everything. He'll finish that, and the girls will take care of the, canyon bat. Now we got all full combat meters. Or finishing move deadly meters. We got a circle charm. What is the circle charm? Accessory. Well, it just says circle it. It says circle charm though. A head accessory with charm gemstones embedded in the forehead part. The forehead part? Oh my god. You guys have a forehead part? Is that how you part your hair on your forehead? It looks a lot like the previous level. I guess we should start using our finishing moves. Oh, we should heal up as well. Oh crap. Yep. Alright. Stimulant. You can finish this thing. Let's give him rare rest. I thought it would have a special sound to it or look to it, but no, it doesn't. I think it was giving him 999 points though, I don't know if you saw that. That's pretty cool. So we were fighting B. Let's give a rare rest to Lucius as well. Lucius! Yay! 27. Sword hit. He's got sword hit skill, I guess. Alright, before I do anything, let's heal up. The cat keeps finding this stuff, so I might as well use them. SP Arcanum 1. Lutis. Place a little of those magic points. And then I want to see What do we find? Oh, it was a... not what we found, it's a skill. Sword hit. Hits the enemy with the back of a sword. Blow can knock the enemy unconscious. Hmm. That's interesting. Alright. It looks like a place we got stuck before. Alright, so... it is the time for the deadlies. Canyon Bat A. Canyon Bat B. And... Arv Tal, whatever that is. A. Those things are disgusting looking. All I could do is move this time. You're doomed. Bye-bye. We were not damaged at all in that fight. And Avin and Rutis getting close to level 28. That's pretty crazy, level 28. I mean... it's off the hook, man. Off the hook. Oh, back in here. Oh, hello. They've come to welcome us. They didn't say you could hit back. No. Do not move that thing. Ouch. Hey, enough with the oxide rings. Any more oxidation? Oh, wait. That one. That one's closer. Or it was. Was I gonna get both of them in one? Oh, just got one of them. I'm gonna heal up when the battle's done. Wow. Another circle charm. Don't come over just yet. A rare rest on Lucius? And then rarer on Avin and Rutis. I'm glad we got that spell. Otherwise I'd just be using rarest, but... are you the guardian of the chest? We must have access to that chest, so you must be destroyed, sorry. Begin the destruction. Hey, you missed. Oh, at least they're missing too. Ah! How dare you? Oh wait, no. I flip back to the other. You missed again! We set it up for you and you missed. Oh, jeez. Another rare Estus coming up. Avin, level 28. And Ratisse. Same. A lot of healing going on here. Oh, are we full? Oh, okay, no one else is even damaged. I didn't realize that. Okay, Cat, you're not fighting against anything now. But we need some more of these. We don't really need them. So we have 2 and 3. Yeah. Just using these old crappy ones. What's in the box? What's in the box? I got a bind talisman. Do we have that before? I think I've seen it somewhere before. At least. Anti-bind. Also, I guess. Oh, wait. Maybe we really found an anti-bind talisman. Or with an anti-paralysis spell inside. Full protection against paralysis. I don't see anything else. We will destroy all, because we're giving good experience right now. We'll both hit this thing, and then a deadly move on this Arv Tau, because I don't like those. Take this! No Oxide Ring this time, Buster. She missed! Better, much better. Grand Canyon level 5, altitude 227 Milos. Going up, housewares. Does that say elevator on it? It kind of looks like it does, like scratched into it. But not very legibly. Grand Canyon level 6, altitude 280 Milos. Milos. Milosevic. Boom. Now you like that. Sweet. That's what I wanted to happen. Lucius catching up. Well, it just goes around to that. I don't want to use the deadlies when, like, I feel it's inefficient to use them when the enemy's already damaged. That's why when the cat drops the stone, the boulder like that, I do not attack it. Well, he can reach that. You hit that. And you hit that. Avoid the oxide rings whenever possible. They're both missing. What? Let Avin do all the work, why don't you? Anything interesting up here? Nope. Okay. Going out and just heal up some people. We must heal the peoples and make them happy. Close enough. Also close enough. It looks very familiar to the other, the lower level. It's almost identical, except there's no chest there. If you're gonna make it identical, put a chest there too. Lucius. Getting close to level 28. Okay, nothing here. I'm going over there. It's probably another elevator. I'm gonna take another one of these. Hopefully the cat will find them. Now that we have less than 10, we can actually collect them again. And not have them, like, stacked into 10 like that. Okay, so now we'll use the finishing move. Or deadly, rather, here on the R of Tau. And Canyon Betsy. Attack this one, I guess. Miss and miss. Die and die. Lucius. Yes. Level 28. Don't get on it. I want to read this. Grand Canyon level 7, altitude 324 milos. Level 8, 405 milos. I haven't seen it for a while. Almost an hour. battle! Canyon bats. Canyon bat B. Sword Saint of the Wind or whatever, Arptal. Nihon had to suffer those oxide rings for quite a while. Making it a little bit easier. It's the same layout. With that little bit that goes up to the north and you can get stuck in, that sometimes there's a chest there. Get the Arptal. Get him! Or it. Nice. Right, we were hitting that one. Does she have fear or something? Like, I don't know if that worked. Vampire fear. Missed. Yeah, the XP is getting lower. Yes, it all has that area here. Die! Well, now we got two Arptals. I do not like. At least I got rid of one. That wasn't that bad. Everyone's missing. Canyon bat A. Missing again, wow. What the hell? We're all missing the thing, what? Just bad luck, or what was that all about? Putting Rutis to work here. And the cat's not finding anything now. I haven't seen it find a single thing. Oh, we're at Garden Hill. Avin says, so this is Garden Hill. It's such a strange village. Lucia says, I hear people in this village are living in ancient ruins. I've heard it before, but this is the first time I see the place with my own eyes. Ancient ruins, says Avin. It certainly sounds like they have the Shrine of Spirit here. Uti says, Idun, the spirit of gentle wind. There must be the Shrine of Spirit Idun somewhere. Let's ask the villagers. And we will ask the villagers next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.